Hi, my name is Aran, and welcome to Games You Might Be Missing. In case you don't know, I spend every day going over whatever comes out on Steam that day, and I also look into the future a little bit, and I save those games that look interesting to me so I can share them with you right here, right now. So let's get started with this week's set. The first one I have is called Satisfacotry. It came out on June 8th, which is 5 days ago, and it's currently in early access on Steam. It's by Coffee Stain Studios, the guys who made Sanctum and Goat Simulator, and from the looks of it, it looks like a 3D Factorio. Some people have even compared it to Subnautica, though I don't quite see it. Still, it looks amazing, and I love these sorts of games. So if you love Factorio and those sorts of games, you should probably check it out. Second on the list is, surprisingly, Journey. Came out 2 days ago, June 11th. Journey is a PS4 exclusive up until 2 days ago. It's a small, not very mechanically heavy game, and it earned a lot of praise for, well, its journey. If you haven't played it, if you haven't seen it, then I suggest you at least check it out, because it's a very interesting, well, journey. Hardspace Shipbreaker is something I'm very looking forward to. It comes out to early access in about 3 days, and it's about breaking up ships. It's about salvaging spaceships with all the dangers that it involves. And it looks amazing. It looks like so much fun. And the actual funny thing is that when these devs showed the game in a convention, they actually had a shipbreaker from Alaska who came to test their game, and he said, "Oh, cool, it's like doing my job, but in space." So yeah, really looking forward to it. Townscaper is something I'll be hard-pressed to actually call a game. It's more like a, like they say, a toy, in which you build cities out of various pieces. And it just looks cute, so if you like just building stuff, it should be coming out sometime this month. Though if we're in June and it says June, then I don't really know. Drake Hollow is the new game from the Molasses Flood, the people behind The Flame in the Flood, and it's about building bases and defending against the creeping hollow monsters stuff. It's very stylistic, it looks very cute, in a horrible kind of way sometimes, and mostly it reminds me of the Save the World from Fortnite. Seems to be planning on online cooperation, and I like what the Molasses Flood has done so far, so this goes on my list. Lastly, we have Grounded from Obsidian Entertainment. If you're not familiar with Obsidian, get a life, or an internet. It's about a bunch of kids who are shrunk down and need to survive out in the wilderness. That means the front garden. It's like Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, but with a survival aesthetic, and it looks amazing. I can't wait to see it and to play it. Well, you have to be wary of bugs and hunt spiders. And lastly, I have a Facebook page, Saberrunner Gaming. You can find me at r/Saberrunner on Twitch, YouTube, and Twitter. And I would appreciate a follow, subscription, or whatever you can spare. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.